What up, party people? Mr. Bowtie here. I get asked a lot, hey, yo, for real, is that a real bow tie? How you tie that? I'm here to show you how to tie a bow tie and look dapper all the day through. But before we do, we gotta get some grooving on. Alright, quit playing, let's get to tying. Pop your collar. Now, just like a regular necktie, you need one side longer than the other. For me, it's your left, my right. Go ahead and cross the longer side over the shorter side, bring it on through, and make a knot. Make sure that your knot is nice and tight and close to your neck. This will help the bow tie keep its shape as you wear it, and make sure it doesn't look messy, right? Right. Let's pop that back. Go ahead and make your first bow with the bottom piece. Go ahead and bring the top piece over. Now what I have done is I've created a spot for my thumb back here. That's crucial because the top part that you brought over is going to slide on through and in. From there, all you need to do is position the bow tie properly center, making sure that you have it really nice and high. And after that, pop your collar back down and party on. Since we got to be. Now don't worry if you don't get it on the first try, it does take some practice, but I know, have no doubt that you'll get it. That's Mr. Bowtie teaching you how to tie a bow tie, and as always, party on! Work it. Bye.